deepening the hole because the ground is, I don't know, 4, 5, 6 inches higher here, so I want the post to be about the same height. I know it doesn't matter that much, but I'm going to sink this one down a little bit. And this is the Scottish log toss. This one I have to dig down to get to the same height. The ground's higher here, so the dig is gonna be the hardest part.
Yeah. So now we're going to be putting the bottom boards on.
Now we have to dig down this whole line, the length of this, so that the wood can sit down in the ground level with the from one end to the other. It's a lot of gravel, so it's a little tough, but not too bad. We had to pull the post out because it was crooked. So obviously my hole wasn't where it should have been. So I'm just widening it a little at the bottom to bring it out a little further. Hopefully we only have to do it once.
Now we'll be cutting the pieces for higher up.
I can always love them. But don't stand near that piece of. I would have thought you could save them with maybe two. Drill bit with the drill. I remember we've had it for a long time. Squeeze the juice out of this log.
Yeah.
See it?
Mm-hmm.
That's my pressure treated lumber. We got a couple rolls of wire to cover the coop and a kennel panel with a built-in gate so we wouldn't have to figure out how to make a sturdy gate. And an extra board because we realized we needed some extra support on the long side. So now we're gonna get to it and hopefully the rain holds off.
Do you need me to hold it?
So we bought some conduit, 1-inch conduit straps. We're gonna try to use to hold this kennel panel. Thank you. move it. If you could staple it from the back, it'd be even better, because then the staples, there wouldn't be any holes on the wood, it'd be smooth.